I'm going to demonstrate here an electromechanical score unit made by RockOla in 1948 and 1949. 20 cents would allow you to play the game to 15 points. This score unit also keeps track of frames. They used to track frames back in the day. You'll see the frames advance each time one of the teams scores a point. That would be like an inning or a frame. Once we hit 15 points on either side, it will be game over.